Oh my God.
Well, it looks like we finally found a thing that makes MAGA shut the hell up. And that's when the same police who they supported, even when the police were murdering people, have to arrest the leader of the Proud Boys, Henry Enrique Tarrio, on Monday in Washington, D.C., during a protest where the Proud Boys and Donald Trump are alleging that the election was stolen from Donald Trump. Well, your boy Enrique allegedly burned a Black Lives Matter banner that was taken from a black church last month during protests in D.C. after a Stop the Steal rally. MAGA's also very, very silent when it comes to the police enforcing unconstitutional gun control, because Enrique was also charged with having high-capacity magazines. Oh my God, we warned you about the police and their unconstitutional nonsense, and suddenly no one cares about rioting protests. Oh my God.